Happy New Year, guys. My name is Sweetheartbabez, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make the perfect closure. So right now I have my track, and it's been already cut, and it's about 2 to 3 inches long. If you have less than this amount of hair and you fold it up, you might not get the full coverage of the exposed tracks on your head. If it's too long, you're going to get like this big bulky circle. It will look humpy, if you know what I mean. Here's a trick to doing this closure. You're just going to take it and flip that up like that. That way, because you're folding the hair, let me try and show you guys. Because you're folding the hair, right, up, this track that would have been exposed won't be anymore. So then that way, when you fold it up, there'll be nothing there. It would look like it's growing out of your scalp. Then you're going to hold it for your 5-10 seconds if you're using glue. If you're sewing it in, you just take your needle and then you just push it through like so. Most people on YouTube that I've seen, they do the closure just folding it straight like so. Now, when you do it that way, the closure, once you folded it, you will still be able to see that track there. So I'm going to do that. Okay, hi guys, I'm back, and I finished with my closure, and here it is. Here's the track that was sticking out, and now the next step is we're going to turn it over like that so that this is on the bottom, and then try and find the middle of the hair, like that. Get out all those tangles, get out all the hair, make sure it's even. And I'm using the wet to straight Remington flat iron. Take your closure. And you want to flatten it. Closure is perfect. You can't see any tracks on here. Now, if you want, you can sew it onto your scalp. You can glue it into your scalp. That is how you make the perfect closure.